Friend of Wickets, welcome back to my channel. My name is Isha and I make videos on German language. I also post videos or content on Instagram. So if you don't follow me on Instagram, the link is in my description box below. You can go in the description box below, click on that and follow me on Instagram to get more updates. So today's video is about Q&A. Okay, it's a question and answer video and I have thought a lot about making this. It's not 1 year, but it's about to be 1 year. Like 1 year to German learner with IK. So I just thought of make one Q&A video. And how did I do it? Since I'm mostly active on Instagram, I asked my followers to ask me questions. So there's like a whole type of thing. So basically I received a lot of questions there because it was like a 3 days thing which I did. So in those 3 days, I received very different questions, not just related to the language, but related to me as well. So let's get started. Okay, so the first question is, are you married? So certainly I am not married. I'm not going to tell you my age, but I'm still a kid. I feel I'm still a kid. I guess I should always feel like that, but I'm not married. Okay, so next question is, where do you live in Delhi? I cannot tell you that. I do live in Delhi. Of course, this is something which you know, but I can't tell you where do I exactly live, so can't answer that. Okay, the next question is, ma'am, aap ma'am kyun nahi lag rahe? Kaise lagu ma'am? Hi, hello, ab lag rahi hu ma'am main? I'm actually sick of the question people ask me that you don't look like a teacher. I don't know how to look like a teacher. Okay, probably I'm just not a teacher, by the way. I am doing a lot of things other than teaching as well. So I guess now I do look like a teacher. Okay, the next question is, do you like horror movies or series? That's a nice question. I actually don't watch movies or series, but I love horror movies, okay? Horror movies probably are the only movies which I watch. You won't believe, this last week I've watched Insidious 1, Insidious 2, Insidious Chapter 3 and Insidious Final Key, the last key of the Final Key, I forgot the name. Though I've already watched it 4 years back and I just love to watch it one more time again rather than watching something else. So I'm a big fan of horror things. Okay, so the next question is, first, you're quite gorgeous. Thank you. Secondly, that how you are able to teach people because yahan khud ke liye nahi ho rahi. Okay, so I'm actually a student as well. I am a teacher, but I do study. Okay, I have to study actually. I have to study. And certainly I always tell this to everyone that jab tumhe koi cheez achhi lagti hai na, to aap automatically use karte ho. And sometimes people ask me, how do you get time to make YouTube? How do you get time to do this? How do you get time to do that? It's the answer for everything is same. Yeah, if you like doing it, you will take out time for that. Yeah, I don't take out time. Sometimes even I don't get time to make any videos. Yeah, it's like for me, it's very difficult. For example, अभी मैं शायद 2 हफ्ते के बाद शूट कर रही हूँ. ऑल्सो मेरी तबीयत ठीक नहीं थी ड्यू टू कोविड, बट देन स्टिल आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू ओके आई फेल इट्स बीन लॉन्ग आई हैव टू डू इट आई नीड टू डू इट. ओके, मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. हाउ मच टाइम डिड इट टेक यू टू लर्न जर्मन बेसिक? ओके, सो जर्मन बेसिक वी बेसिकली कवर इन A1 एंड A2. ऑफकोर्स इन B1 एज वेल वी डू हैव ग्रामर थिंग्स, बट देन मेजोरिटी ऑफ द थिंग्स वी डू कवर इट इन A1 एंड A2. सो इफ यू आर अ जर्मन learner, if you're learning the language, make sure that you give your full attention to A1 and A2 because those are the very crucial levels, I would say. Because if you're not clear why there are these, then it'll be difficult for you to clear the exam in the future. Okay, so the next question is, kya aap single hain? Okay, again, the same thing. I'm not married. Okay, I'm single or not, I don't know. Which lipstick do you use? That's certainly a weird question, but then I don't have any one lipstick which I use. I don't know why I'm even answering this question. I use Maybelline, I use Huda Beauty, I use one from Nykaa, there's one more from Lakme which I use, okay? But certainly that's like, I'm not a makeup person. I love makeup. I absolutely love makeup. I certainly don't know how to do that. I know how to put a liner. I know how to put a foundation or a lipstick. But certainly I cannot do good stuff with my eyes. So maybe I'll learn that. विच इज़ योर फेवरेट फुटबॉल टीम एंड प्लेयर? मुझे फुटबॉल के बारे में कुछ नहीं पता, बस मेसी और रोनाल्डो के बारे में पता है. वो कौन सी टीम से है ये भी मुझे नहीं पता. सो आई गेस नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. ओके, मोस्ट वियर्डेस्ट मेमोरी ऑफ योर चाइल्डहुड कौन सी होगी कार्तिक? मोस्ट वियर्डेस्ट मेमोरी. ओके, सो आई टेल यू वट हैपन. आई यूज टू हैव अ गुल्लक. ओके, आई डोंट नो कार्तिक यू आर रिवीलिंग दिस. ओके, सो मेरे पास एक गुल्लक होती थी एंड वो मैं उसमें डेली पैसे डालती थी. वो मिट्टी की गुल्लक होती थी, ठीक है. सो आई यूज टू यू नो कीप मनी इन दैट. एंड द ओनली वे ऑफ टेकिंग आउट मनी फ्रॉम दैट कि आप उसको तोड़ो और फिर आपको पैसे मिलेंगे. आई वॉज स्मार्ट किड, मैं बहुत चलाक थी. मैं उसको ऐसे उल्टा करके, उसमें ना चम्मच का जो पीछे वाला साइड होता है उसको ऐसे ऐसे करके उसमें से पैसे निकाल लेती थी, 10 रुपये 20 रुपये, ठीक है. देन आई यूज टू गेट थिंग्स फ्रॉम माई सेल्फ एंड आई डेंट यूज टू गेट पॉकेट मनी. पॉकेट मनी जैसा कुछ चीज नहीं होता था. जब भी कुछ चाहिए होता था यू गो नास मम्मी पापा कि पैसे दे दो, यू नो आई वॉन्ट टू चिप्स और वॉन्ट टू ईट आइसक्रीम, या फिर मेरे लिए ले आओ. पॉकेट मनी जैसा कुछ नहीं होता था. तो आई यूज टू से really embarrassing. So I used to say कि मुझे ना ये पैसे पाए हैं, पाए आज ना मुझे ऐसे मिल गए कहीं से, सड़क पर पड़े हुए पैसे करके. एंड आई यूज टू डू इट ऑल द टाइम. तो देन माई पेरेंट्स रियलाइज कि इसको कुछ ज़्यादा ही पैसे नहीं पाते, कि ये हर दूसरे दिन बोलती है मुझे 10 रुपये पाए, मुझे 15 रुपये पाए. देन वॉट हैपन, माई ब्रदर हु इज एक्चुअली नाउ शूटिंग माई वीडियो, ही वॉज वेरी वेरी स्मॉल, आई डोंट नो, प्रोबेबली 6-7 साल का भी नहीं होगा शायद. पता था 3 साल का था. Probably he was like 6 or 7 years old, I guess. He told he told everyone Isha to gullak mein se paise nikal diye, provided main usko bhi khilati thi. But wo nikla roke baad aur fir main phans gayi. That's really embarrassing, but then yeah, that's the weirdest memory I'll say. Okay, moving on to next question. Wishes from your bucket list. Okay, I have touch wood. I have achieved some of the things which I always wanted to do in my bucket list. Okay, there's one I have kind of done that, kind of as in, but actually that was something else. Actually, हम अपने किसी relative की शादी में थे and उनकी शादी के साथ एक और शादी हो रही थी. तो हम तैयार व्यार तो थे ही, तो फिर हम वहाँ चले गए. But that was supposed to 10-15 minute के लिए था. तो actually there's something which I want to do out of my bucket list is that तैयार होके, जैसे हम तो शादी में तैयार होते हैं, एंड आई वांट टू गो इन अ वेडिंग वेयर आई एम नॉट इनवाइटेड. आई नो अ लिटिल बैड दिस इज, बट देन आई वांट टू डू इट आउट ऑफ फन. एंड दिस इज लाइक स्पेशली आई वांट टू गेट रेडी फॉर द वेडिंग इन विच आई एम नॉट इनवाइटेड. सो द लास्ट क्वेश्चन विच आई हैव इज, व्हाट इज माई यूट्यूब इनकम? So this is the question which is not new for me. I've been getting this question since I started making YouTube videos. As in, not since I started making videos, but then, you know, when I started getting, you know, good amount of views. But certainly I'm not getting any money from YouTube right now. Okay, you might see ads on my channel, but then that doesn't mean I'm getting a lot of money from YouTube. I'm not. Okay, to be very honest, जैसे ही मिलेगा एक पक्का आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन. ओके, मैं पक्का बताऊंगी भी, बिकॉज मुझे नहीं पता चला आज तक कि कितने मिलते हैं. तो मुझे अगर मिलेंगे तो मैं पक्का बताऊंगी. ओके, आई विल मेक द वीडियो, या फॉर श्योर. सो राइट नाउ नो यूट्यूब मनी. येस, द एड्स आर देयर, दैट मीन्स माई चैनल गॉट मोनेटाइज्ड. येस, कैन आई स्पेंड दैट मनी? नो. इज इट लाइक इनफ मनी? नो. ओके, सो जब होगा आई श्योरली मेक वन वीडियो ऑन दैट. So I guess that's it for today. So I hope you like this video. I know that was a pretty different video which I wanted to make for all of you. So till then, take care, stay safe. Cheers.